Hey, what's up guys? It's your boy Tiger back with another video. So nothing Dokkan related today. Instead, we're just chilling out here in my kitchen and I wanted to have a quick chat with you guys about what's happening on this channel over the next week or so. Now, the too long don't wanna watch version of this video is that it's not gonna be a lot. Basically, for some context, this past Monday was my girlfriend Taya's birthday. Some of you guys might know her as Android 18. And to celebrate this special occasion, I decided to get both of us week-long vacations to the Dominican Republic, more specifically, Punta Cana. And this is something that she's been wanting to do for a very long time, and me being the awesome boyfriend that I am, I wanted to make her happy. So I booked the flights, I booked the resort, we're ready to go, and we're officially out of here on June 20th, which is either today or tomorrow, depending on when I post this, and we're returning on the 27th, June 27th, which is a full 7 days, and it's gonna be awesome. Lots of, you know, beach, drinks, food, relaxation, everything I need right now, I guess both of us need right now, and I'm really excited. We're both super, super stoked. But of course, at this point, I'm sure you guys have noticed or realized that this also means your boy Tiger will not be here for at least a full week, at least 7 days, and that means no new videos on the channel for that duration as well. This was kind of a last minute planning on my part, and I didn't have a chance to make any videos to schedule while I'm gone, so channel's gonna be a little bit barren, a little bit empty for a while, and I wanted to make sure you guys know exactly what was going on so that nobody freaks out, especially those of you who like watch my videos every single day or at least once every couple of days. I wanna make sure nobody goes, oh my god, Tiger hasn't posted a video in like almost a week. Is he dead? What's going on? What's happening? Like, do we have to call somebody? Like, what do we do, right? Like, I'm sure most of you wouldn't react like that, but there's some super fans out there. There's some people that are really dedicated, and I think they will notice my absence. So I wanted to make sure you guys were all aware of what's going on. I'll be good. I'll be happy lying on the beach like 90% of the time with a drink in my hand, taking in the sun, taking in the water. And yeah, it's gonna be awesome. I'm very, very excited. And of course, when I return on the 27th, I'll be refreshed. I'll be, you know, ready to go to continue bringing you guys that quality content you guys have come accustomed to on this channel, obviously. And it's gonna be a good time. Now, of course, while I'm gone, there's gonna be some stuff, some news, some events that I'll miss, you know, just because it comes out while I'm gone. But this actually works out pretty well for content on the channel because while I'll be missing some stuff, it's gonna be some very minor stuff, like nothing crazy. And most of the crazy stuff for Dokkan is coming out in July, which is when I come back, right? Well, I mean, I'll come back right before, but you know what I mean? Like, I'm not gonna be missing any of the crazy stuff in the game, which is, you know, for Global, the 4-year anniversary stuff. For JP, they're getting LR Gohan and Goten, LR Tech Broly, the Tanabata celebration, so on and so forth. So a lot of crazy stuff is happening, but all after I come back. So I actually didn't plan for this, but it does work out perfectly. I'm actually very happy about that. So once your boy returns, once I'm ready to make videos again, it's about to get crazy. So hope you guys are prepared for that as well. Oh, by the way, I wanna say thank you to those of you who responded to my Instagram post about this trip, especially those of you who are like super concerned about my safety. Well, me and Taya's safety, saying things like, oh, I saw in the news that there are people going missing, people dying, so on and so forth. And while I really appreciate the concern, guys, I think it's gonna be fine. We're gonna be safe, we're gonna take care of each other, and we're not planning to go anywhere shady. And one other thing I just wanna say is that, you know, bad things happen all over the world, man, no matter where you go. Like, bad things happen in Canada, bad things happen in the States, bad things happen overseas, anywhere you go. So there's always gonna be some risk, I guess, when it comes to traveling, no matter where you go. But I think we're gonna be okay. We're gonna be very safe, like I said, and we're not doing anything crazy. So you guys don't have to worry too much. We're gonna be very, very good. We're gonna come back in one piece, ready to make more videos for you guys, more content for you guys. I do really appreciate it though. Guys, don't get me wrong. It really means a lot, but like I said, there's no cause for concern. We're gonna be just fine. And one last thing I wanted to say, while I still have your attention, is a little bit of shameless self-promotion. And I wanted to unofficially announce to you guys that the Tiger Squad merch store is now live. You can find the link in my description down below. Go check it out and find all my merch in various styles. You know, t-shirts, long sleeve shirts, hoodies, there's even a mug in there, and there's different styles of logo as well. There's the regular logo with the name under it, there's the unbranded logo, there's the black logo, the white logo, basically whatever you could want as a dedicated member of the Tiger Squad, you can find there. And if you guys find something that you like, I feel like the prices are fairly reasonable, then maybe pick it up and support your boy Tiger, but it's up to you. Like I said, this announcement is still very unofficial at the moment because I'm still waiting for the samples that I ordered for myself to come in. And once I get those, I do plan to make an official promo video showcasing the merch in real life for you guys, maybe doing a little bit of modeling as well, so you can see exactly what they look like. And if you're a little bit unsure about whether or not you want to pick something up right now, just wait for that video to come out before you make your decision. It's all good. But I just wanted to let you guys know that the online store is officially live now, so go check it out in my description down below and see what's going on for yourself. And that's pretty much gonna do it for today's video, guys. Just to sum up, number one, I'm going on vacation, leaving on the 20th, coming back on the 27th. No videos during that time, but don't worry about me because I'll be good. In fact, I'll be more than good. I'll be on the beach with a drink in my hand, you know, relaxing. It's gonna be awesome. And once I come back, there's gonna be a lot of crazy content on both versions of the game, so make sure you're prepared for that. And number two, the Tiger Squad merch collection is officially live. Go check it out in my description right now. And that's all I gotta say, guys. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Try not to miss me too much while I'm gone. I'll definitely miss you guys though. I know with the way I'm talking, it's kind of like I'm leaving for at least a year while it's only a week. But you know what? With the way that I've been putting out videos almost every single day and interacting with you guys almost every single day, a week does feel like a pretty long time. But anyways, I'll be back soon, guys. Thank you so much once again for watching. Have a fantastic couple of days while I'm gone. And take care of yourselves, guys. Lots of exciting stuff coming up for your On Global. Crazy banners, huge Tanabata celebration with another crazy banner on JP, and I'll be covering all of that stuff for you guys once I'm back. So stay tuned, get excited. You guys are freaking awesome. I love all of you. See you soon. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.